exactly was it that it was the Italians that came to the trip versus the British, the French, the Belgians? Why is it exactly the Italians? So the way that Africa is carved up reflects, I guess, maybe the balance of power in Europe. So why is it exactly the Italians that come to Britain versus the